Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to make a tuna sandwich, baked tuna sandwich. These are the ingredients: sandwich, tuna. So this is tuna in can. Shredded cheese, that's marble cheese, and this is only optional, the banana peppers. So first thing you do, put the tuna one by one in the sandwich. Ganito lang kadali. Yeah, spread lang dito sa sandwich. Like this. This is good for breakfast. Complete na siya. At mura pa. Minsan kasi nakakasawa.
Yes, instead of
palaman,
strawberry palaman jam, so or peanut butter, iba, you can use tuna.
Masarap. Tuna ang gamitin niyo.
Mas masarap.
Itong tuna is only
kasi may protein ka na.
$3 plus cheese. The sandwich, siguro lahat ay ano lang, mga 5 dollars, ipalagay $7, not bad. Pwede rin lagyan ng veggies like broccoli. It's up to you. Kung ano ang ilagay niya. Ako hindi ko nalagyan ng gulay kasi yung broccoli, iboboil ko na lang. That's it. See, anim na sandwich. Kung marami kayo, dalawang can na tuna. Tuna in can. Lang. Ganito lang siya. Spread ang tuna. That's it. Sayang. Tapos, next is the cheese. Magbigay ko na ang kamay kasi kamayin ko. Nagugas na ako kasi katamayan ko yung cheese. Mas easy. Mabilis. So, ay! Ito muna pala muna. Banana peppers. Para spicy siya. The banana peppers. Yeah. Mas gusto ko spicy. Okay, this is it. Then, cheese. This is marble cheese. Mura lang ang cheese dito. Mura lang ang cheese dito, wag lang i-convert. Mas masarap, maraming cheese, dagdagan ko pa. It. Maraming cheese, masarap. Yummy, yummy. Enjoy na, enjoy na. Mag-isa lang naman ang kakain ito. Okay, more cheese. More cheese para happy. Okay. This is it. Okay, I'm gonna put this now in the oven. Just reheat 400 degrees, but I will adjust to 350. Okay. I'm gonna put this now in the oven. There you go. Just put it 10 to 15 minutes and just check if it's the cheese is melting already and it's gonna be fast. Okay, thank you. Don't forget to subscribe. I will show you after 15 minutes. Thank you. Tris Marias, I miss you.